So today I'm going to solve problems, the problems of the sample quiz, and maybe one more problem, identifier naming rules. Identifier naming rules is not in the quiz, but it will be in the midterm. Okay? So in the quiz, you will have three questions. The first one on logical operators, true and false. The second one on general problem design, input processing output. And the third one will be about the decision structure. And in particular, the if-else if ladder. واضح? Decision structure. So this is the first question, very simple, true or false. Evaluate the following Boolean expression. What is a Boolean expression? It's an expression whose terms, al-hudud of this expression, are checks or verifications. We call them like conditions. Each one is a true or false, and they are combined together using Boolean operators. Logical operators, the AND, the OR, and the NOT. Maybe we don't remember. Let us remember and solve at the same time. X equals 10, Y equals 20. Is X equal 15? What is the double equal? What is the meaning of it? It means, yes. It's a question, and it asks, are both terms equal to each other, yes or no? X equals 15, no, false. False and something else. If you are a smart student, then when you see that this is a false, mubasharatan, false or zero. خلاص? We don't need to check the other one. But if you are nos, then Y less than 30, you're going to say true. But both of them must be true so that the result is true, then the result is false. So if we can see that the first one is false, and we know that both of them must be true, then there is no need to evaluate the second one. If you do it, it is not wrong, but it will take more time. Second, is 10 larger than 15? False. 10 is smaller than 15. And then there is an OR. If there is an OR, I must evaluate both sides. Why? Because OR means one of them is true, or both are true. So if the first one is false, so I must check the second one. If it is true, then the whole of it will be true. What does the second one say?
Why not the
same? Why different of 30? Why is not equal to 30? Which is true? So one of them is true, so the whole result is?
One.
Yes, one. Very good. True or one, yani if you write anything, it will be acceptable because this is not programming. But if you are programming, it must be zero or one. How about this one? This one has three terms. You remember? Fine. Let's look at them. X larger than 20. Is 15 greater than 20? False. Or, then I must continue. Y is greater than 10. Is 40 greater than 10? Yes, true. Y less than 30. Is Y less than 30? False. Now, what is the combination of false or true and false? How do I do this?
True.
How did you do it? Some people said true and some people said false. We talked last lecture about precedence, awlawiyat, logical operators. Do you remember?
False.
Which has precedence? قبل ما نقول true false. ما هي إما true يا إما false.
الأول حكي هذا الأن.
أيوة الأن الأول. ها. صحيح نسيت الحاضر تستاهل. Uh, انا مش عارف اسمك اصلا.
انا اتفقنا تماما.
طيب بعدين بقى لو هنقعد نهزر مع بعض خلينا مع بعض. So I start with the higher precedence operator. And as Fatin told us, the higher precedence is the ampersand. So true and false, both together. True and false is false. False or false is zero. Yes, false. واضح؟ And then, what is this one? X is larger than 15. Is 15 greater than 15? No, it is equal. So it is not strictly greater than 15. ليست أكبر فيه. It is equal to 15. So this is false. أيوه, but this not makes it a true. ممتاز. بس مذاكرينها. So this becomes true and is 40 less than 30? No. So true and false is false. Here I have true. So I did not stop like in this case. True and something, then I must check the second one. Maybe the second one is false, so both of them are false. Maybe the second one is true, then the whole of it is true. But here it was false, so no need to check the other one. Next, X is greater than 15. Is it true? No. And false. False and false is? But there is a not. Montez. Montez. يبقى كام؟ يبقى true. مظبوط؟ So this is the answer. Let me quickly check. The answer is tutorials, quizzes. يعني أنا واثق من إجابتي بس 01001 خلاص 01001 0100 ممتاز خلاص واضح سهلة. Next. Next. Next is draw a flow chart and write the C++ code for the following problem. Input X and Y. سهل الفلو شارت. Calculate Z. احسب قيمة Z and print it such that we have a certain expression. What do we do in the flow chart? Start. Very good. And then I'm telling you what to do. Input X and Y. Which symbol do we use for the input? Parallelogram. متوازي الأضلاع. Input Y. طبعا ممكن بعض الناس ممكن يبقى الموضوع ده بياخد وقت الرسم والكلام ده. So some people want to save time and space and effort, so you can put input X comma Y or input X and Y, because this is a flow chart. It does not follow the strict rules of C++ programming. If you are writing code, there's only one way to write code. But if you write a flow chart, there are multiple solutions. And then? Process, very good. So this is the input stage. And this is the process stage. What is the process here? Z equal X plus, can I write X plus Y power 2 like this? Yes, of course, this is flow chart. You can write the normal way. Plus 3XY, very good, no problem. Process is in a rectangle. And then? You don't need to write IPO, I am just explaining for you. How do you output? Print Z. What do we use for output? The same parallelogram. And then, is it finished?
Stop.
How much time did it take? 2 minutes. خلاص؟ flow chart like this shouldn't take more than 2 minutes. Now let's write the code. Code. How do you start your code?
Include.
Hashtag include. It is not tag, it's just the hash. Hashtag ده بقى في السوشيال ميديا حاجة ظهرت بعد كده. Include. IO stream. And then?
Using
namespace.
Standard.
And then? We can start our main. Int main. And before I forget, I'll put the closing brace and the return zero. Halos. Like this, I guarantee to get 1 or 2 points for free. You can just try this and get 2 points. And then what do we have inside?
Output.
But before the output. Before. Some people said float, some people said integer. Which one should I use?
Float.
Because this is a mathematical expression that has powers and this, I think it is better to use float. It is more reasonable to say, and because Fatin also said float, then it is the, how many?
X, Y, Z.
2 for the input and 1 for the? Very good. Processing and output. Float. Then?
C out.
Type. Very good. Enter first number. Of course, you cannot write like this first. First number. And then? CN. CNX. Then same thing. C out. Enter second one. Colors. Semicolon. This semicolon, of course. CN. Y. And then? Processing step. Can I write it like this? Oh. How do I write? X plus Y times A. This is the way we learn in lecture. Maybe after the midterm, I can tell you about the power function. Plus? Can I write like this, 3X? No. Your friend knows how to expand this from a mathematics class, that this is x times x plus 2 times x times y plus y times y. If you don't remember this from mathematics, you can write it like this, she can accept this one. بس طبعا يعني إضافة جيدة. خلاص, but I'm not testing your mathematics skills here. Yeah, if you write like this, acceptable. 3 x star x star y. واضح؟ semicolon. And then?
CN
ولا COUT؟ I want to print the result. I want to display the result. I can write like this, COUT, the result. Result is, and then another extract, inserter operator, Z. خلاص. Why did I put the result is in quotation mark, but Z not in quotation mark? Because I want to display this message, the result is. But here I don't want to write the letter Z, I want to write the value calculated and stored inside Z. خلاص؟ واضح؟ How many minutes did it take? 5 more minutes. 5 minutes and explaining and asking and getting answers. This problem should not take more than 5-6 minutes in the exam, both code and flowchart. واضح؟ نيكست. ايه ده؟ اه I made an empty page to write the code but no need for extra space. We wrote everything already here. Draw the flowchart and C++ code for the following. Input a number. What is the keyword here? What is different in this problem that was not there? If means there are more than one branch. If three branches or more. Ah, time. So what do we have? Input a number m. If m is one. Very good. So we have January. Else if February. Else if March. بس اللي جايين على طمع دول. تعالي لي اخر المحاضره انت وفاتن اسمك ايه بلاد؟ طيب خلاص. اوكي طيب. So here we can see that this is an if else if ladder. واضح؟ Because we have more than two alternatives. أكثر من بديلين. Start. Do I have empty page? Yes. So I have enough space. Start. And then input M. And then based on the value of M, there are multiple decisions. How do I write the decision? Diamond, right? Is M equal to 1? If it is true, بداية غير موفقة. Not enough space. يعني هتصرف. If M equals 1, so this way you must first, before drawing, try to imagine. Now I know that I will have else if not enough space. I wish that this one was here. خلاص؟ بس يعني اللي حصل. هنتصرف. If m equals 1, what do we do?
Print January.
Oh, وخلصنا. Is there anything after you print January? No. ما عنديش مكان يعني فنكتفي بكده. And then what do you do? Finish. Stop. If it is not one else. طبعا في الامتحان عملوا لي بقى ايه شغل نظيف بلاش القذارة دي. You check if m equals 2 if it is not 1. ايوه. لا هتبقى else if مش if else. What is the meaning of false? The meaning of false is else. In code, when you write code, this is the else. And what is this if it becomes true? Aywa? True is the second if. Yiba else if. If m is 2, what do you do? Print February. And after you print February, and stop. Else يعني false. Else if you check more. If m equals 3. طبعا ممكن في الامتحان بقى نعمل لكم الشهور ال 12. What do you do if it is true?
Print
March. March. And after you print March, all the branches lead to the same stopping point. Else, if it is not one, not two, not three. I have here an output, invalid. If I did not have this invalid, then stop. But here I must print something before stopping. مساحة كفتها. Print invalid. واضح؟ This took more time. It took about 5 minutes. So the exam is 40 minutes. Next, code. Write the C++ code. The code is easier than the flowchart. The code for if-else if ladder is very simple. So how many inputs do we have here? Only one input. And then we have if-else-if ladder for three different choices. And this is very simple. We'll start as usual with the include IOStream. I started at 35. And then using namespace standard, and then int main, open brace, close brace, return 0. Ready to start. I need my input variable. What is the name of the input variable? M. So I should declare float m or int m? Because the number of the month is integer. Int m. And then, maybe like this, cout, enter, month number. خلاص. If you are worried, not enough space, you can write on the same line. CN M. لو الأنين الصفحة ما تكفيش. ممكن نحط زي ما قلنا يعني. Related code can be written on the same line. This is a writing style. وبعدين, what should we do with this M? If أقواس, we must use the round parentheses. If m equal 1, what should we do? C out January. Do I do anything else? So it is only one line. If it is one line, I don't need the braces. What am I talking about? هل محتاجين الكيرلي بريسز ولا لا؟ وجودهم لا يضر. It is not harmful to have them. But now I know that the result of this condition will be one line only. See out January. So it is not needed. It is not wrong, but it is not needed. لا داعي لها. See out A. ممتاز. And then else بس else if خلاص else if and then it becomes automatic. So writing the code becomes very simple. See out February. Else if m equals 3. see out March. As I said, it becomes automatic. Finished, or is there something missing? What should I write before the invalid? Else if or else bas? Else, because it means that if all other conditions fail, then you see out. إذا يعني فشلت جميع الشروط السابقة, then you write invalid. 4 minutes. تنصاب.
الجناب
سامع. إيه, طبعا حيكون في تغيير. واضح؟ تغيير طفيف. Okay. واضح؟ So this is for the quiz, but we have some time. I can tell you also something about the midterm. Yes.
Midterm
لغاية هنا. Midterm is comprehensive. Covers everything. خلاص, the introduction, the software, hardware, the mouse, the keyboard, input, output, volatile and non-volatile. طيب, there is something in the lectures, سؤال نظري, that maybe you did not notice when I talked about identifiers. What is an identifier? فاكرين الكلام ده؟ ليه بقى؟ ليه مش فاكرين؟ Identifier, yes, it is the name of the variable used in declaration. This statement, الجملة دي كلها, الأمر ده كله is called declaration. Declaration اللي هو يعني لما عربنا قلنا إعلان. Declaration tells the compiler that we have a variable named M. طيب, والM, الM is a variable. والInt, أيوه, is the type of the variable, نوع الفاريبل. هي شكله برضه يعني ظريف, يعني ممكن نبقى كتبسيط يعني نقول شكله. طيب, نوع الفاريبل. طيب, اسم الفاريبل. ايوه, يبقى we say that M is the identifier, المعرف للفاريبل. يعني لما نيجي النادي الفاريبل ده, when we call this variable we call it M. So this is what we call the identifier. Can we call this variable any name? Can we use any identifier for this variable? ممكن نسميه ناجي, yes, acceptable. ممكن نسميه حازم, yes, acceptable. ممكن نسميه 7,
no.
Why not? لا, مش مال
الضبش.
أيوة, 7 is used as a number. مش فضل, 7 is a number, it cannot be used. So there are rules to for identifiers. There are rules to give variables names. Can variables names, can identifier start with a number? خلاص, يبقى هنا valid or invalid. Valid يعني
valid يعني
يصلح. ايوه, صالح, ايوه, سليم. Invalid يعني كان زمان اللي بيرجع من الحرب متكسر بيسموه invalid, يعني هي عنده اعاقه. يبقى هنا invalid. Why؟ عارف, ايوه, if you know English then please write identifiers cannot start with a number. خلاص, if you think you don't know English, in the first book to number is a y not مفيش, اكتب لي كده number مافي. No, I want either English or Arabic, no Hindi. Okay? If you don't know, please put a circle على number 4. خلاص. Now I understand you. But please, and I complained to your English teachers, and I told them the students cannot write one statement correctly in English. I cannot understand their answers. So they told me, okay, we'll make an effort, we'll teach them better. طيب. Just invalid and 4. طيب. Student 1.
Yes, valid.
Valid, okay. But it contains a number.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yes, but it's not at the beginning. Ayah? Roll number.
And
no
space.
Because there is space. ممتاز.
Another bonus.
هو انت بتاع البونص اللي قبله؟ طيب لا يعني هو الحد الاقصى. ما البونص الجاي بقى هتاخديه في الكويز نفسه يعني لو. Invalid cannot contain spaces. Where is the attendance sheet? كله كتب اساميه؟ لسه؟ طيب معلش بالظبط كده ممكن تعمل لي دايره هنا بس دايره واضحه because some students they make like this. طب ما انا اعمل لك دايره والله تشوفي اعمل لك اسوي دايره عشان هذا بس هتتخانق معايا بس بالراحه بالراحه ويجوا يعني ايه يتسولون بدرجات البنات بالاستحياء والبكاء والرجاله بالعنف وانت جاي لي دراعك كده يعني يبقى كلام واضح لو هتعمل دايره تعملها صح اهو like this all right no space if you just said no space خلاص واضح انما fighting like this no not acceptable طيب can I call my variable if why not ايوه قلت ايه طب انا عايز بقى الكلمه دي الاف دي اسمها ايه what is the name of if ايوه مين اللي قال الكلمه دي لا انا سمعت حد منها بيقول لي ايه قوليها تاني ها لا 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 مش condition ايوه هي reserve دي هي طيب انا يعني it is a condition اجابه صحيحه it is ما ليه مشيت زعلت ليه طيب but the word I wanted to hear is reserved word reserved word يعني ايه محجوزه محجوزه للشرط this is reserved ما ينفعش نسمي variable end ما ينفعش نسمي variable else خلاص هتعمل ايه بقى لا انا عايزك بقى تقول لي ريزيرف دي ما هي بقى ريزيرف دي one or two students only will get the full mark لان ما اظنش حد هيفتكر كلمه ريزيرف دي عموما يعني مش مشكله طيب how about age at valid or invalid valid invalid ايه رايكم we cannot use special characters. يبقى invalid. حاضر ما انت واخده بونص. invalid ليه؟ لأن special character cannot be used. طيب طالما اتكلمنا عن special characters مين ال special ومين ال مش special؟ احنا قلنا في المحاضرة you can use letters طب خلينا لما نخلص دي ودي valid ولا مش valid؟ ما فيها سبيشال برضه ماركس underscore ماركس طيب it is valid يبقى لازم نعرف we should know the pool of characters الوعاء ال population من هي الكاركترز المسموح بها ومين اللي مش مسموح اوه البتاع زعل طيب What is the pool? ما هو الوعاء المسموح للكاركترز؟ الفابت الكبير ولا الصغير؟ ولا كله؟ أو both capital and small مين كمان مسموح؟ numbers بس في شرط there is a condition for numbers not initial أو cannot start with a number non starting في أي مكان تاني مقبول what else underscore مين هو الأندرسكور اللي هو العلامة دي so this is acceptable valid وميت فاليد كمان لا الداش ليه الداش مرفوضة أيوة because this is minus marks negative والحقيقة بقى في حاجات تانية يعني depends on the compiler بس ده this is the origin of C خلاص احنا ناس تقليديين ده الأصل يعني I tried to use dollar sign today دولار دولار was accepted but في الأصل was not accepted ف in the exam I will not give you يعني الأمور الخلافية خلينا فيما إيه اتفق عليه العلماء خلاص خلصنا شكرا فين الغياب I finished